this video, we will show you how to stop Utorrent from opening on startup on Windows 10. Maybe you are disturbed if Utorrent auto-open in here. So you can just minimize or close this. And please find Task Manager in here. Then you can click Task Manager and select startup and scroll down, choose Utorrent in here. This is the enable. You can just click this to disable. Now Utorrent is disabled from opening on startup. That's all.